California.
Alright, so we're going to start off with some basic maneuvers, warm up. First one I'm going to show you is a barrel roll.
Okay.
So make sure that harness is all nice and secure.
So, yep.
You good to go?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, barrel roll around to the left. Here we go. So we're going to pull up. Roll around to the left. And then back out the other side. Okay, so there's your barrel roll.
Yep.
Okay, let's do a wing over and then we'll do a stall turn. Okay, so wing over. Just point up and around to the left. Not quite upside down. Okay, now looking out to your left wing tip, because we're going to pull vertical for the stall turn. Now we're going to turn it around. Find a straight down. And pitch out.
Beautiful.
You like that one?
Love it.
Okay, let's experience a bit of G-force. We're going to do a loop to loop, so it's going to be 4G.
Right.
You ready?
Go, go.
Okay, here we go. So 4G, up we go. Nice and light over the top. And back out the other side.
Oh, wow!
One loop to loop. Alright, how are you going so far?
That's alright.
Yeah?
We're liking that.
Okay. Well, what we're going to do now is roll upside down and hold it there.
Yep.
If you're still there when you get back.
Yep.
And then we'll do some more cool stuff, alright?
Alright.
Okay, here we go for the rolling inverted. Okay, up we go. We can hang all day long like this if we want. And even turn upside down.
Oh my lord. That's fantastic.
So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take that one step further, then we're going to do the 4-point roll.
Alright, what's that?
So the 4-point roll is where we stop 4 times as we roll through 360 degrees. So 4 quarter rolls.
Yep.
That's a little bit more abrupt.
Yep.
So hang on to something.
Maybe just increase up a bit.
No worries.
Yep.
Okay, ready for the 4-point roll?
Go nuts.
Okay, here we go. We go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Lovely.
And we'll do an 8-point roll to the right. Here we go. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
Lovely.
Okay. Now, let's step it up a notch. We've seen some basics. We're going to link them together now to make new maneuvers. So, I'm going to show you a half loop and half roll.
Righto.
Do a little bit more G-force on this one.
Alright.
Okay, here we go. So up 5G. When we get to the top of the loop, we're going to stop and roll out. Now just to finish that off, we'll do a split S, which is a half snap roll to inverted, and then finish the loop. Okay, so this is going to go around pretty quick.
Alright.
Here we go for the half snap. We go... snap! Okay. You all good?
That's fantastic.
Okay, well let's step it up again. We've seen about 4.5, 5G there. Minus one. I'm going to show you a Red Bull Air Race sort of style sequence.
Uh-huh.
We're going to go up to 6G in a Cuban A.
Right.
Do some tight turns and some iPad flights. So that's going to simulate the kind of maneuvers they're doing in air racing.
Righto.
So you ready to rock and roll?
Yep.
Okay. Going to turn around. Going to dive into the course. Get a heap of speed and pull up for 6G. Okay. 160 knots. 6G. Over the top, 45 degrees nose low, back into the course, hard right coming up, 160 knots,
I don't know how those boys do that,
That's out of control.
That was fun. Okay. You experienced up to 6G there.
Get up to about 9G or 8G or something like that.
Yeah, at least some of them go up like 10 or 11.
Bloody
hell. Yeah, it's pretty intense. And they do it a couple of times a day when they're racing, and pretty full on.
And that close to the ground as well.
Yeah, I know. Alright, so you're doing really well. I think what we've got to do now, before we have to head back, is an aerobatic sequence. So we're going to really step it up a couple of notches and go through an aerobatic sequence. We're going to feel a little bit of negative G on this one.
Right.
So you're going to feel like you've been pushed out of the airplane.
Yep.
So make sure the harness is nice and secure.
Police, though.
Right. Okay, so we're going to dive. Get some speed. Now the airplane's going to start going backwards into a torque roll. There it goes, we're going backwards. Power back to idle. To the tail slide. Okay, up 45 nose high. Back around, coming through, getting a bit of speed. We're gonna go vertical. One full roll. And now we're going to do a stall turn with a knife edge spin. Okay. We're going to roll upside down and do some negative G. Here we go. Up we go. Okay. We'll do a couple of snap rolls. You ready?
Yeah,
I got it.
Here
we go.
That's phenomenal.
And up for a nice big cube and eight. 35 nose low. And we'll do a couple of nice fast rolls, here we go. Alrighty, how you feeling?
Oh, that's phenomenal, that's out of control. Love it.
Awesome. So you've been up towards 7G, which is huge. And minus 3. That's good, good effort. Okay, well, before we get out, there's a little bit of time left.
Uh-huh.
What I want to show you now is what we call a tumble or a lomchevac.
Uh-huh.
And this is the aircraft just tumbling nose over tail through the sky. I'm going to grab a bit of speed with this one. And a pull up, 45 degrees nose high. Gonna roll onto our side, kick it out, and into the tumble we go. And we'll do what's called a rolling circle. Okay. Awesome.
Yes,
okay mate, well that's all we've got time for, so we're going to make our way back towards Bankstown.
Oh, that's phenomenal, that's awesome.